gentlemen, welcome to yet another wonderful concert of Folsom Lake College Chamber Orchestra. I'm very excited about today's concert because, as you can see, those of you who've been to previous concerts, we never stop experimenting. And today we're trying to give a true meaning to the word soloists. In previous concerts I said that our vision of this orchestra is the orchestra of soloists, and today everybody you can see is standing except cellists. They might stand in the end just to bow. On top of this fact, we have seven soloists who will play with the soloists today. This is also unprecedented for us. The next piece is a very special crowd pleaser that will require six people to play solo. The first movement of Bach's famous double concerto in D, is going to be played by June and Matthew. And for Matthew, it's a very special concert today because he's a senior in high school. And we might not see him next year. We have another senior who's playing with us, Kayla. And now please, without further ado, enjoy a beautiful concerto by Bach.
Thank you.
This is Danny and Rachel playing the second moment.